Hi guys, I'm welcome back to the channel. So today, we're back down to Elizabeth Quay for a short walk around. It's actually New Year's Eve today here in Perth. It's about 20 past 3 in the afternoon here in Perth, and it's currently 32 degrees. So you got a fun fair going on behind me here. I was gonna walk through it, but there's just heaps of copyright music. There must be a party on down here tonight. I've been walking around at this bikini now for about 18 months. And that this building still hasn't been complete. Massive. Seen this being divided up before. Yeah. I think this might be all about probably the celebrations for New Year's tonight. So out here in the Swan River, there'll be lots and lots of fireworks on, obviously at midnight tonight, where that sign said viewing this lane and then just that lane there is still for walking through and that, you know. But I normally like to turn around here right on the edge of that, just sort of show you. They actually do the fireworks from, like there, what you're looking at there, that's South Perth across the other side of the Swan River there. He's fairly moving. I missed the ferry going out. See, that was that divider on the bridge. I didn't see that turning around. But that's the ferry that goes between here and South Perth. this place will be packed later on. I won't be around here later on. So yeah, there's the fun fair. Beautiful bell tower. I do have a video, I'd say it's probably about 6 months old now, of the internals of the bell tower. If you are interested, yeah, just go back one or two pages of videos and you will see it there. It's a really good video. It's interesting how it all works. Give you another screenshot of the bell tower. And you got the water features either side of it. All right, guys. Well, there's another one from me. I'd probably say it's the last one of the year, unless I can get over to King's Park today. Yeah, look, I just want to say a big thanks to all the support that you guys have shown this year. It's been quite the journey, and it's been really great to have you all guys with me. And I just leave you here now, looking at the beautiful bell tower again. And from me to you guys, Happy New Year, and I'll catch you all soon. Bye bye now.